A man is behind bars tonight accused of driving drunk and hitting and killing a pedestrian in Mira Mesa.
It happened early this morning on Sunny Meadow Street. Police say 26-year-old Matias Escobar Aguilar was allegedly drunk and speeding when he hit a 25-year-old man with his truck. The victim died at the scene. Aguilar was allegedly driving without a license. He's being held on $100,000 bail.